Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Xtrebsod here, and today I'm showing you an overpowered PPSH class. Yes, I am playing hardcore. That's just because I'm more of a hardcore player myself. This class works really good in core too. So as you can see, I have Extendomag, Quick Draw, and Grip, and I'm using the Airborne class. If you want to, you can put Primed and put, like, I don't know, Rapid Fire, even though this thing shoots pretty fast as it already. One second. Alright, yeah, so I don't really think you need rapid fire on this. Holy crap, the lag. I hope that doesn't happen when I'm on a streak. Oh my god. I was trying to throw my... That was lit. Oh crap. Where is he? I just heard somebody walking. He might have actually been on top of that building. Oh, there's gonna be three here. I wish there was some kind of hater or advanced UAV in this game. I didn't know I was using a sniper. Oh. Oh. I hear them. And I see them. Never mind.
Recon airborne searching for targets. Recon airborne searching for targets. Firing battery bomb. Target position confirmed.
Don't rush me.
Recon airborne.
Oh my god, dude. Where, what? What? Alright, whatever. But I don't understand why people rush me when I'm using this. 14 and 4. Yeah, that's kinda bad, but it's okay. No, 14 and 5. After this game, I'll go into a game of core and show you what this thing is like in core. I wish when you got team killed, or killed your teammate, there was a kill cam. So you could see if it was on purpose or accident. Okay, this kid with the rocket launcher is gonna piss me off. I'm a sweaty nerd, I drop shot. What? I was gonna jump, but then he would've hit my foot. The lad over there. Dude, get off the floor, you're not a snail.
It's a bug.
What the? I should have died. Holy crap. I bet he's salty. He's salty, I already know. Oh, yes. Now I'll go into a game of Core so you guys can see what it's like in there. Oh, teammate, your accuracy. It's alright, we joined late in a Core game. But we're winning, so it's alright. Alright, I'll show you what this class, how class this good is. See, unless you're like, you kill them really fast, which this class does, you're not gonna win like 1v3 situations. Or kill people like that that just want to play in head glitch the whole time and take the fun out for other people. Or at least on the bright side in this, in Core, you have a mini map. Which, that's great. I love mini-maps. That's one thing I hate. You can't see your teammate's name right away. And that's one thing I hate about this map! Is that they can just sit up there.
Holy
crap.
Recon searching for target. Recon aircraft awaiting orders. Recon air.
There we go. I'm a little butt there, see real quick. Just gonna see how long I can carry this streak out for. Probably not very long. Not very good at Core, but I'll try. Come on. Please rush me. I need kills. No, that's not smart.
Anti-aircraft salvo commenced. Clearing the skies. Care package on the way.
I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. Dang it. I'm not very good at Core, but this class is just good. Like, I was going to 1-3. Now I'm 9-4.
Recon searching for targets.
Well, anyways, if you guys have enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button down below. And don't forget to subscribe. Anyway, it's been your boy, Solid. Peace.